visitors must report to reception.
Hello? My name's Ripley, Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seegson is losing the tech race. I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in. Some kind of tracker. It's been modified. No, no problem.
Marie, if you get this, I'm making my way to Seegson and communications now. I didn't wake you because I knew you'd try and stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone has got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not gonna leave you and Claire alone.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
I'm sorry. I can't allow that. Ripley, Amanda. You have now been locked in Apollo. Welcome to Sevastopol.
There's gotta be another way inside.
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. Let's solve this amicably.
Come on.
Set your computer. Communications Hub. Seeks and employees only.
Thank you.
This is an entirely unauthorized alert. Please stop interfering.
help. Repeat, we need help urgently.
Logging full recording. Seeks and access only.
Sebastopol, this is Weyland-Yutani Executive Administrator Nina Taylor, confirming receipt of your transmission. I'm a member of the team assigned to collect the Nostromo flight recorder. The black box in your possession is of primary importance to Weyland-Yutani. Under existing corporate agreements, we should remind you that you must not attempt to read its contents, nor disclose its presence to any third parties. We'll be with you soon. A private message from Marshal Waits will follow.
Miles! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
Made it! Where are you?
We're at a transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
injury. And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Standby.
This is a Sikhs assisted installation.
Thank you. through Sevastopol a while ago. I know your concern.
Ask me about Sevastopol safety protocols.
Thank you.
If you find this facility in a state that isn't to your liking, please let me know.
Ask me about Sevastopol safety protocols. Thank you. This is a terrible life alert. Please stop interfering. Ah, there.
Services do not meet Seekson standards. Please log a complaint.
Thank you.
There's still something amiss here. A wild goose chase. Hello.
Thank you.
serving Seeks and Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
Ripley.
Station
Taylor's
serving the San Cristobal Medical Facility and Seeks and Synthetics.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Try and rest, Taylor.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
There's little time to waste, Ripley.
If you find our transit service deficient, fill out one of the forms provided.